All right, let's go, JC.
Right, Zoe in here. Right, it's gonna be good though, if we do.
I'm streaming right now, bruh.
Yeah, I'm watching RNK play. I'm watching this guy, Simbra. He's streaming at the moment.
What's his name?
Sin, isn't it?
Oh.
I'm watching him play at the moment.
This guy's OP too, that healer, bruh. If he takes Q's place and you play attack, oh my god.
Yeah, possibly, yeah. But
Yo,
this
I
guy
gotta
does
apply
play
my
range as well, so
climax.
even if he plays range, NBA plays attack, you play defense, I play healer on the combat, and then on base, he plays healer, I switch to attack. And then NBA is range and you as defense, or NBA as defense and you as range. Either way, it's. But like I said, the team, no one's safe. Like, I need to work out because we still got Claymax and other players who want. I mean, JC, like, it's going to be hard. Like, so between this Clan Wars and the next one, I've got a lot of work to do. But that's why I'm going to put in Wrath under a different. I'm going to put in two clans. I'm going to pretend like there's another clan. Do you know what I mean? I'm going to put in two teams. Sort of thing.
Thank you. fuck? But what if you think that guy will actually leave RNK and join?
I really don't know, I couldn't tell you, mate.
I don't know, because he's loyal to clans. So I'm not sure. Right, switch some time. The live stream, okay? Aye, bruh. Aye. I It's funny, huh? It's funny.
Don't
Thank you.
So you playing now?
Yeah.
Alright, it's just me, but I think it's just me and you for now though. I'm talking to Kieran, just give me a minute. Don't worry too much about it. Right, fucking, you'll learn every build with us anyway.
What's he worrying about?
Yeah.
What's going on?
No, we're just chatting. They go. Wait, with what? Defense? Oh, that's... Mate, yeah, but... As long as your job isn't to get kills, your job's to defend me and get scrolls. If you go 2-0 and we're winning, you did your fucking job. As long as I'm not dying and we're getting more scrolls than they are, you're doing your job. It's that simple. For all I care, you can go 0-2. If you got every damn fucking scroll and they didn't kill me, I'm happy.
Bruh, this game making me mad, bruh.
If anything, you want to use like where you can get the scroll. No, I think DW is higher than Ashton. So. No, not higher than Ashton.
I use.
It's the one where you're underground.
No. I changed that. I use Kamui Climax and Flame Formation.
Sorry, I'm trying to listen and type. What was that?
What's a good weapon for defense? Zabuza?
Hold on, I'm gonna give you one. Yeah, Zabuza's blade. Use Zabuza's blade. That's his OP.
Yeah, if you want any advice on defense, you're best off asking DW over me.
Alright, I think that's good then. DW.
Yo.
What's a good flag defense?
Flag. Petrifying and a Trigon's Palm Mutation.
Palm Mutation?
Yeah, and Petrifying. And for your ult, use Water Prison.
Alright. Previously, I had Petrifying, and then I had, like, the Needle version of Petrifying. I forgot what it's called. Needle Jizu?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one's good too. You could use that too.
Alright. Oh, real quick. For the skills, right? For my combat, I have Wu Secret Technique for top, right?
Yeah.
For bottom, I have Boost Max Health.
Nah, I use Boost Secret Technique and shortens Ninjutsu cooldown time. Cause the frame formation takes a lot of time, so.
Alright, and what about for the accessory?
Accessory, actually, you don't need the accessory, just use whatever you want.
For accessory, I put provides a large close range, like a attack boost when an ally is dead, like killed.
Yeah, I use that too, I think.
Alright.
Cause my nigga Wolfie dies a lot, so. They keep ulting him and shit, so I can get that boost. Imagine that just says no, Wolfie.
Pardon?
Imagine if Sin says no.
Sin, what? You'll laugh if he says no?
I'll laugh at his ass if he says no.
At his ass?
I'm gonna laugh at that nigga if he says no. Imagine saying no, bro.
Oh. One sec, I'll start in a sec. I just need to get a coffee. Me getting a coffee, Jose.
Hey, you do you. I'm gonna watch the show, so
y'all ready? Yeah.
My fucking bomb didn't hit him. This nigga gonna leave me here suffering in the fucking water. Sub. You beating my ass. Oh shit. Oh shit, damn. Oh nigga. I'm done. I'm getting bodied. Bruh. These niggas are feeding the fuck. I got fucked on. This nigga's OP. Alright, my nigga, where you going?
Right there, guy. Fucking freezing.
You get him bodied, bruh. Get off my base, bruh. Nigga, where you fucking going, bot?
Oh, Zay, did DC message you about you joining us?
What is this nigga doing?
Oh, you don't know. He does know.
Fuck this nigga. Yo.
He.
Oh, damn. Yeah, they losing. Yeah. This nigga got God.
He was like, I can respect I was like, he was like, is there any reason that you left? Like, did someone say something or something? I was like, nah, I just left. And then he was like, alright, I just don't want them to be bad blood. And I was like, there's not, it's all good. Vanessa.
Nigga bodied me, man.
Hey, what do you say to Keo?
Hey, S3, let's go.
Wait, he sent her my stat card?
He sent who?
Oof. Yikes. Well, I mean,
Wolfie sent Q your stat card?
No. DC sent Keo my stat card.
Don't worry, man. I got you. I'ma make you stay in the clan.
Oh.
Fucking got you, my
nigga. Alright.
Keo's like the fucking nicest person. She's not gonna kick you or some shit. Ooh, I know this guy. I think I know. Oh. Is it Mr. Alti? Yeah, it is Mr. Alti. It's this nigga over here. He's not in a lobby.
しょうがねえ。やるか。やるからには負けられない。よし、拠点に向かいます。集中していけよ。
I fucked up. Oh no, I didn't.
Show you.
bruh. Is this nigga gonna sub? I got my base. I need to keep that egg, bro. Damn. Who is Slime Lana? Slime Lana is JC's brother. He is Jin Turkey's brother. JC's brother. Slime Lana. He's JC's brother. Wolfie. Is this nigga even here? Oh, okay. E. This is JC's brother. This is JC. I know GC, we wrecked yesterday 90% of the dude. Hey, good shit. It's blurry, the fuck? JC's OP, climax. JC equal OP. I wanna teabag these niggas.
Yeah.
I'ma see back this dragon, nigga. Teabag them, so. Alright, I got you, bruh. Bruh, fucking fireball? You kidding me, my nigga? Alright, bro, you gotta chill. I don't have my sub. I'm a god, though. Yeah, get off my shit, bitch. Nigga, this guy has the cheesiest build, bruh. No point. Yeet. Yeah, you're a bot. Get off my fucking base, nigga. Get off my base, bitch. This nigga annoying. Bruh, stop. Ah, yeah, you fucked up. Oh shit, I got two. I'm done. I'm fucking... I'm gonna let them, bruh. This nigga's on my ass. Nigga collided my kunai spam. Oh yeah, bruh, I know. These niggas fucking taking their time, bruh. Get the fuck off this. Get off my shit, bruh. Bruh, this is fucking healing. This nigga OP, bruh. The fuck? Nah, I'm gonna go for you. JC playing music, bro. This game, dumb. No. Alright, I'm okay, boo. Do not leave A. No, JC, I got it. Hey, good shit. You're OP. Slime these up. I'ma leave JC here. This nigga. Oh shit, I got three on my shit. I bet. Get bodied, y'all bots. I'm OP, bro. Hey, I didn't fucking miss me, you a bot. That fucking Spanish niggas. But you missed? Oh, no, he was in the fucking... I'm killing this nigga, come here, bro. How dare you, bro? How fucking dare you? Come here. Nah, get off my nigga. Get off my fucking boy, bro. What? Come here, bruh. Oh shit, bruh. Too many defenses you got. Alright, let me kill this bot. This nigga not gonna die? Alright. Thank you. I'm destroying these niggas. Oh shit. Get off my shit. Nigga. Nigga dodge my shit? Nah, I'm OP, man. Tell me. Come here, nigga. Come here, nigga. Get this nigga off my base. Get this nigga off my fucking base. I'm the best fucking defense in the clan, my nigga. What's up? Where did that defense go? The fuck? What kind of lag is that shit? I'm OP. This is not worth the fucking screenshot. These niggas bots, bruh. Screenshot if they try. They won't, bro. I got too many pictures on dragons.
Yes,
dude. Well, I was gonna say something if I got. I got it on stream anyway, Climax.
What's up?
What's that fucking sin nigga? Did he join?
No, not yet. I don't think so. And she's still talking to her.
Does Keely know him?
I think so. She messaged me asking. She said a friend, so I assume so.
I. Bro, I'm finna get my win rate. I'm finna be 70 before I get into fucking prestige 12, bro. MFM? What? MFM? Who the fuck are these niggas? Bruh, JC is using Shikamaru, bruh. This nigga not even trying. He's a fucking healer. Climax, are you gonna play? If you are gonna play, join up on Wolfie. he not in the team, I think. Wolfie, you in the team?
It's just two of us.
Climax, you could get on your XX account and join Wolfie if you want. If you wanna play. Or are you off?
As far as I'm aware, DW, Keely tried out for RNK.
When?
A while ago. This was right before she joined us, I think. But that's all I know. Like, so maybe they met through that.
They going for our home fucking base, bro. I got a nigga following me too, bro. I'm in danger. Nah, I got DC. I'm OP, bro. Oh shit! This nigga better get off me. I'm getting clapped, bro. My fucking get off me, my nigga. Get off me. Get off, bro. This man is God himself. This nigga is doing this on fucking purpose. They on my ass.
Bro, that bully on me.
We got too many niggas on one base. I'ma go back.
Yeah.
a hop on the spur.
JC's alone. I don't want to leave him though. But we gotta get a base. Can't fucking get off my base, bro. This is my base now. This is my base. Get off my shit, bro. What the fuck? This game hates me. Low key, bro. This game hates me. Get off my shit. Oh. Get off my base, bitch. Nah, come here, nigga. Come here, bitch.
That worked out.
Why did I fucking back off? They got in the fucking, they got the base back. Oh shit. Alright, nigga, bet. You finna play like this? Hold on. Come here, bitch. Alright, that's one, nigga. Didn't I say I got three? I'ma go back. This nigga on my ass, yo. Get shit, JC. Teabag is sad. Teabag him. Teabag this nigga. Teabag this nigga. Get shit, man. You're OP. I'm in bed right now, bro. I just chilling. I'm at the stream. It's 4:15 in the morning. Here in Germany.
Oh, so come to me.
Alright, bro. They on fucking B. I wanna go there. Oh, they got it, they OP. No, they don't. Yeah. But this nigga is coming in.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, they got ulted.
Shit.
Get off my shit. I'm not gonna take this nigga serious, he's a bot. Psych. You missed, you a bot. Come here, nigga. The fight they started. Get off my.
Bro.
Yeah, fucking Paul. This nigga ain't falling.
Oh, got it. Free hit.
Alright, nigga, you gotta chill.
I need help. Keep walking with his arms.
This nigga gotta chill. Hey, he finna get C, bruh. I'm not gonna A. No, don't tell me to get in C. Do not, JC or P.
Oh, he's trying to. Oh,
shit. What? Bruh.
Jesus.
This nigga actually beating me, bruh.
Yeah, but he got one of our teammates as well.
Oh, what you gonna do, bruh? What you gonna do? Bye. That's what you gonna do? Alright. Just give me the fucking base. Now I'm gonna do this. Get off my shit. You get 3 cap, my nigga. Come here, nigga. Yeah, get off me.
We need to go save our teammate.
I got the base.
They know he's the
nigga's running away. The fuck? Is he over here? Can I reach him? I can't reach him. Oh, nigga, chill. This nigga mad, yo. Get off me, bruh. You're a mid. Nigga mad.
Nice, this car.
Alright, you gotta chill, bruh. You gotta fucking chill, my nigga. Yeah, bruh, this nigga mad. He was all on my ass. These niggas got fucking bodied. That nigga was on my ass, bro.
Alright, I need to go to the toilet.
Alright, bruh. Oh, is this that guy? Nah. Bro, who is this? The NW. Maybe new clan? Yeah. Never seen him before. We're at climax. It's fucking 8 a.m. over here. I'm still awake. Fucking 8 a.m., bro. Bro, it's 5 a.m. here, and I'm awake too. We have no life, bro. For real, nobody has life in this clan. You niggas are on 2 healers, the fuck? I'm just gonna watch, bruh. Nigga. When did I sub? The fuck? Get this shitty ass armor off me, nigga.
What? What?
Aye, let's play, let's play. Maybe we gotta chill. Bruh, this girl is... Oh, they got it. Yeah, chill. Oh, shit. I fucking can move myself, what? Maybe.
What's up?
These niggas hating me, bruh. Niggas hating me.
I tell you now. So this one, it's us, Red Sands, Nakama, DSP, Gengu, S-Class, AOD, BMB, HK, Outsiders, Kings, Satoshi, Aphobia, Immortals, G-Dollar, MHA.
Isn't niggas getting body? I'm not even taking them. Oh, nigga, you miss your ult. Come here, nigga. Yo, these niggas gotta fucking stop. With the balloon. Get body. subbed? Where'd he go? The fuck? Oh, nigga. Hey, did they fucking rage quit? Bruh. I'm taking this clip. These niggas rage quit, bruh. They fucking rage quit it.
I don't think they entered this one.
No fucking. They fucking quit, man. These niggas left game. Fucking race cutting. Oh, I hate this nigga. I'm gonna slap his ass.
Yeah.
Yeah, slap, bitch. Nigga knows. I'ma dodge his ass. The fuck? Nah, bitch. Miss me with that shit. His ass. His fucking KD is lower than mine. Hold on, what's his? 2.63. Mine is 2.79, bruh. Your ass. Your fucking ass. Nah, nigga, you're getting slapped. Your ass. What the fuck is going on, bruh? Hey, you guys, let's fucking vibe with slime. Nigga got XX and no played 200 hours, bruh. Yeah, this guy, nah. They brought the mode from me. Your OP climax. GS, oh! I'm teabagging these niggas. Hold on. S class player. GS, they're in the fucking brackets. And the other side though. I'm teabagging these niggas.
Who you. Wait, you've got a force.
Now, we're playing against a 3 squad GS.
No, you were forced that.
Yeah, it's me, JC, his brother, and the healer from Astro. Who are these guys? 100% they rage quit it. If they don't rage quit, I'ma give them props. If they do fucking rage quit,
shit.
I don't know.
Nah, it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. We'll get the next one.
I wanna teabag these niggas. They quit. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think they're gonna quit though. These niggas are bots.
Oh, our teammates too far away.
I got the wrong build. Shit, I didn't even fucking.
Yeah, I can't do anything for him.
The fuck?
Oh, they're over the edge, that's perfect. I'm using mine now. Local.
Bruh, no one's on C. Get off
of
my shit's confused. This shit followed me.
Ah!
Bad. You gotta chill. Get off my base. I shouldn't have used that shit, but fuck it. Alright, nah. But these niggas annoying. Yeah, nah. I'm gonna spam the pink climber.
Stuck for the score, bro.
Get off.
Actually, I might go. Oh, I've got to start this
one.
You
can't hit me, man. You can't hit me. Fuck off. Get off me.
Shit.
How many do we have here? One, two. You got fucking three? And I'm killing this guy. Come here, bitch. They're getting B, yo. We got too many people over here. So, I'm on the GC handle this nigga. Oh shit! Alright.
Thanks, they're dead.
What's up? Oh, nigga, chill. Bruh.
Well, that was cool. Oh, yeah, it's too far down.
I'm gonna troll this guy, man.
I'm gonna have to score.
Bruh, chill. This guy's mad, bro. Get that base. I'm letting you get that base. Get the fucking base. Bruh. Alright, let me come over here. Maybe this is safer. Nigga. Alright. Bruh, you gotta chill. That's it, bruh. I gave you a fucking chance. You didn't take that shit. I don't know, but that nigga dumb. That nigga, you dumb? Oh shit! Chill, bruh, you're OP. Alright, get off my shit. Oh, it's the same guy. The fuck? Oh, I'm gonna let them have B. I don't even care. I wanna kill someone. Oh no, they got two bases. I didn't even see it. Oh fuck, I'm dumb. You're a bot, bitch. This guy is coming. Ah, that was smart.
Not a new people up on that scoreboard.
Oh, just he went defense. Oh. Oh shit. I didn't know that. What the fuck? Kamui Climax works against Inazo. Yeah, Kamui Climax works against anything, but it's OP. I think I might start using Kamui Climax on base. What you think, Wolfie?
What's up?
What you think? You think Kamui Climax is gonna work on base?
It could do, but
it just fucking destroyed, bruh.
Did you beat Tiva?
Yeah, we beat them. Yeah. We fucking perfected them. It was GS. It was a 3-stack though.
Yeah.
I kept teabagging them. I wish we could use this for race type or attack, yeah, man. Mm-hmm. Oh, we need one. One of them. One of us. I think the healer left. I don't know. Hold on. I'm gonna ask you, see. You're playing with Zen, right?
Yeah.
XIX. I wanna mod my account. I wanna be XX. Shit, fire. Or at least I wanna be fucking platinum, bruh. Fucking gold.
Who has?
Who?
Oh, R and K, yeah, they did.
Yeah,
every time,
version,
I'm pretty sure.
Mhm. Yeah, I had the USA game version, I think. USA, United States of America. I think this is the USA version.
Yeah. I don't know. Every time I've seen them play, they've always been first rounded. I know one time they lost to a 3-stack of a Phobia.
Do we beat RNU? Game save. The override it with the modded one. How do I do that? You need my game save. How can I do that? Oh no, shit. You need a PC and USB stick. My PC not working right now. I'm gonna try to fix it. I'm gonna see if I can do that shit. USB stick. She said it down a little. Let's see if Kyo gonna take his spot. Copy the game save from PS4 to USB. If you got the settings there, it's easy. Oh! Yeah.
What you want for base?
For base?
Yeah.
It depends, cause when I wanna play backup, like I go for their backup and stay there, I use Petrifying and Snake Thrust. When I wanna play home base and B base, I use Petrifying and Palm Rotation. That's like a backup build.
Yeah, I'm gonna try going palm rotation and see how that goes.
Alright.
That was clever. Also. I'm gonna go to their back cap.
The clan. That's some biggest stats trash, bro.
Oh, I'm already there. Oh, he pulled me the fucking arse on. I have to back up with that already. Come on. I'm gonna use my ult. Don't touch him. Cover me, he's trying to kill me.
Running on a horse. Is Kyo with y'all?
Kyo, no, come on.
Just asking. Tell me nothing. We don't play with her.
Oh, that they defense is so weak. One of them's just run past us. That's right, I'm gonna go for B. No, you're good. Come on, oh fuck's sake, her teammate can hold that. Oh, you just fucked up. There I go. I got the B, and two of them are dead. We should push up, but I got armor. Nah, we can't leave. I can't leave this guy. It might be. By the time you get there, you might have to stay at B. We've got two here, I think, in my own. Nice. One's going around to our back cap.
Who's this guy? Bruh, this guy actually, I had a fucking feeling he's gonna change.
Take over from me.
Oh, they
hit me. Oh, he knocked me out. Quick. Got them both. Come on. Oh, it didn't work. Yeah, I'm with you.
No.
Oh, they ulted me. Fucking hell, that's good. Wait, what? Oh.
Oh no.
No, it just depends on what our teammates are doing. Because I need to be able to move around as a healer.
Yep. Hey, just need to get healer. Yeah. I guess shit. They're using two healers. I'm gonna teabag this guy. Oh shit! This guy's mad.
Have your stats been going up? So. What was it? No, overall. What's your name? Oh shit, yours went up by 0.5. It was 250 before. Fucking hell. That's crazy.
What's crazy?
His KD, which since he's been with us, has gone up by 0.5.
Damn.
And his win rate's gone up by over 1.
Damn. Right, by prestige, before he gets to prestige 5, this nigga gonna be 70 or some shit.
It's cause when I was in RNK, I solo queued like the whole day.
Oh, you won't get that much here, bro. Right, we're on a lot.
Yeah, we have no life. I'm on like for like, I don't know, 20 hours now.
Like, yeah. I almost had a 70 KD. Then since I solo queued so much, I dropped down all the way to like a 60.
We play daily, we're 24/7.
So like,
we got no fucking lives, bro.
I almost had a 70 win ratio.
You'll get it back. In like, one fucking week, bro.
I wonder what Kyokyo is saying to DC.
Yeah, don't worry about all that.
Everyone in the fucking clan has a history with DC, bro.
Yeah, DC's just a prick. I need to be quiet before I start going off about him again.
Hey, I'm streaming, so he might be watching.
I don't care about that. That doesn't bother me.
Bro, you're more toxic than me, bro. Psych.
I need to, nah. I'm only toxic to people who deserve it.
I'm like the fucking most toxic person in this clan.
They haven't yet. Oh shit. They have now.
It'd be like that. Wait a minute.
The fuck?
Yeah. I'm using my own. This one. Oh, he got ulted. That's gotta be fucking.
I'm gonna try this. I don't know. I'm gonna play backup since it's hit and rain.
Oh, that was clever. Where they fight me. Yeah. They hit me with a couple of things there as well.
の力を試す時だ。
They sunk out of them. Yeah, that happens. You get that. Oh, what? Yeah, I don't know. That happens sometimes. I got in a glitch for a second.
Wait, what the fuck is happening? My shit just lagged.
Where are you?
I'm good. I'm sorry.
Just play your life for a second.
Oh my god. Bruh.
I got that. Let's just get the 4 hit again. I got 4. Yeah, they're wasting.
We shouldn't have to be here, bro.
They went the distance to be fair.
No, come back.
This Shikamaru is one, I forgot more is as well, to be fair.
Oh shit. Oh my god. But I can't. Can't fucking move. I got my ult back and you fucking leave me. I quit the game. I'm not gonna play. Oh shit. Oh shit. It fucked up my fucking open, bro.
It makes a difference when you're playing with a healer, doesn't it? Who knows, Beast?
Are you losing or winning?
We're winning.
Have y'all lost a game?
I don't think we lost one game, I think. Or was that before? No, I think that's before. I don't think we have lost, but I've got a 90 win rate.
Nice. We haven't lost except one game.
Yeah, we almost lost that base, but we pulled it back at the last minute, didn't we?
Well, we're missing a healer. GC is playing healer though, he's OP.
Jason, yeah, I know.
Yeah, he's playing healer.
So like me, players like me, JC and that, we can play with four, but like,
another 12 piece.
Ahem. Right, I need another coffee. So before I fucking
bro, it's a fucking, it's lit in this lobby, bro. Hey.
I'll be right back.
Oh. Aight. It's lit, bro. Wolfie? Hey, where's Wolfie, bro? Oh shit. Hey.
Oh, fucking hell, God.
Wolfie.
Yeah.
Wolfie. I wanna post someone, bro.
You gonna post some people?
I wanna post someone.
I mean, you got a lot of dubs tonight, right? So go post away. Not everyone does. It's not for everyone. I try and keep off the page, to be honest, at the moment.
What did he say?
Yo ninja, what the fuck?
で行くぞ。出遅れるなよ。
Right, let's run one. Oh man, it takes so long to get a game for us this time of morning. On the east.
Nah, we into games, easy.
No, I'm on the bat. Me and Zan, like, we're on. I'm on the user. I mean, we could switch servers. This time.
This nigga's not dying, he's god. What?
I didn't even see that to be yeah. Wait, what did you say? Oh.
What happened? Wolfie?
Yeah.
What happened?
Are you talking about?
Why are you laughing, bro? You gotta tell me. I gotta know.
I won't see. He sent something, but it's still
all right.
It's almost...
CW.
Yo, yo.
Alright, so look, right? I was solo queuing. And I ran into Beto when Beto was 4-stacking. And mm-hmm. I ended up beating Beto while he was 4-stacking. And I was solo queuing. So I took a screenshot of it, and I put it in the RNK chat when I was in RNK at the time. Thinking yeah. it was only us. And then Beto responded to it. I was like, wow, we posting now? And I was like, bruh. Yo. That was so awkward. I was like, you know. It was so awkward. For
yeah, Beto's a bot.
Like, yikes. I was getting double teamed that whole game, too. Beto was like, didn't your whole team go negative even if y'all won? And I was like, yeah, I went negative. Y'all was double teaming me the whole game.
What was it? Base.
He was using attack.
No, was it base? Was it a base
button? Oh yeah, base.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Kills don't matter, right? It's about who wins.
It was base, a sand village. I was in the little, like, I think it's A. The one right next to B. Go home base right next to B. The one next to the sand waterfall.
Yeah, whoever is, like, if you spawn in and you're at A base, you got the advantage on getting B.
Yeah, they spawned at A base, so I was there the whole time, at their back cap. And I just kept on getting double teamed or triple team. So that's why I went negative. And I didn't even go bad negative, I think I went like 1 and 2.
Nice.
Yeah, I went 1 and 2. Dude, they had Blood Sin God, Minato Namikaze, I don't know who that is, Beta, and King Fuego.
Yeah.
I don't know who. Blood Sin God and Beta. Oh, it was me, some kid called Andrew, some kid called Erubushu Uchiha, and Joru, 94. Randoms, basically. Just randoms. And the whole time I had Beta and the healer on me. So Beta and Minato were on me the whole game, like the whole game when I was at back cap.
You're OP, bro.
Oh shit, we got a game. Fucking hell. Combat. That took so long on my fucking. Didn't know what I was in.
Oh, we got CJ.
Did ya?
Yeah, we going against CJ.
Who would've knew though? I wouldn't even have knew this. I was really just one day on the Shinobi Striker page as a noob. I was really like level 25. No DLC, nothing as a noob. My KD was like 0.50. And I'm just like, I need a team and all that. And then, yeah, now I'm here.
I guess, we have teams every day.
Oh, they switched me. They got. Wait, I might be able to get it. Wait.
No!
Last bomb was delayed, bro. I hit him with the last bomb.
I was on that 100%. I'm pissed.
My jutsu got reset.
No, so did mine. I got that.
That's some BS. I hit him with a blast bomb and it didn't explode. Like, right away. Like, it was delayed. I killed one.
I got you just about.
Got that?
I've got no go to a second. Oh, that is perfect.
I got one. They don't have a healer. Just ship away to help.
They're getting our home base, bruh. What's my team doing? I got him. Oh, good shit. Alright, where should I go? I'm gonna go to C.
I'm gonna get him. Oh, he used it.
Come on.
I'm dying. Missile.
Okay. Alright, I'm about to.
Yeah, I'm about to just put them in a water prison, just like not die.
I got my abilities for a second.
Oh,
he ulted
me, but I
didn't. They got me as well.
Sorry. I hit him with a water pistol, but he ulted me. Just get out of my water pistol. Be like that.
An old.
Oh, he is, I forgot, Peter is old. Wait, the healer's one shot. I can't hit. Damn it, he escaped.
Wait. I'm using my ult, don't touch it. Jumping really hard. Nice try, little shits.
Alright, I'm going for school.
Alright. Yep. Bro, my fucking eyes hurt, yo.
Duh.
I've been playing too much.
Then go to sleep.
I don't wanna go to sleep, I just wanna keep playing. See, that doesn't fucking happen here, man. I'm trying to get top 10 on Ninja World League, I think. I'm gonna try to get it anyway. So I'm fucking grind. I already got one title, Ninja World League top 10. I think it was 20.
I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about me. Imagine me trying to do that. I wanted to, but then I remember. Then I realized you can't sleep. So I was like, yeah, never mind.
Yeah, I've been. Yeah.
Actually, that's not true. You can't sleep.
you can sleep, but like
4 hours.
No. So the first, right, so you do it on the next one. We did it before, and we were the first team. We were the first team to get into the S1. So what you do, you oversleep the night before
it starts. You get up when it starts. You play all the way through the day, taking 5 minute breaks here and there. And then you play overnight once, and then after that you can sleep as much as you want, and you'll make it to the top 10. You just have to stay up the first night.
I think I'm a pass Keo. I think I should.
Which points you got? How much points you got?
I got 18k.
18?
Mm-hmm.
To be fair, I'm only 5k behind. I could catch up with the scoreboard.
Where's Keo's account?
Keo is 6th place.
Keo is 26k. Yeah, I can catch up with Keo in no time, bruh.
I can catch up with you. I don't even know. I'm at 14k.
I mean, it's doable. It'll be a lot.
I mean, that's kind of a big gap, I guess.
Yeah, it's your A1. It depends on what everyone wants to play. Right, I'm gonna go to a look.
I mean, if I had a 4-stack when I act like yesterday, I could have had like 30k. I literally solo queued for like 10 hours yesterday. Like, are you kidding me? Imagine.
10 hours?
Imagine solo queuing for like 10 hours.
Didn't you play with us yesterday?
Yeah.
We'd be 8k.
I didn't solo queue for 10 hours in a row. I just solo queued like here and there. Like 2 hours here, 2 hours there. We'd be 8k, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It'd be like that. And I had my combat build.
Yeah.
I was over there running around with Demon Hunter and Flame Formation.
If you want to go for a top 10 on the next Ninja World League, let me know and we'll try and sort it out.
See, if I'm going to go top 10, I'd rather do that in the summer when, you know, I could just, yeah. Because, see.
Why summer?
That's when I don't care and I just stay up as long as I want. Like, I just skip nights, like. During the school year, though, if I do that, then it's done for my sleep schedule. It's done.
My sleep schedule is fucked up. I wake up at night, I stay awake till the next night, and then I sleep. I wake up at night, like, it's fucking dumb.
See, I go to sleep at like 12, wake up at like 6, 5 or 6. It depends.
I stay awake for like at least like 27 hours, then sleep. Sleep for like 10 hours or some shit. Then wake up, then keep it going.
I get like 5 hours of sleep before school. I already fall asleep in my class.
Where's my fucking flame information? What the fuck?
I can't miss out on more sleep than I already missed out. Because if that's the case, I'm just failing.
This nigga's ganging up on me. I'm not gonna take this nigga seriously, bro.
I'm telling you, like, you think I'm playing? Like, nobody in RK beyond. DC is literally B5. Sin is literally D1. Like, nobody on RK beyond.
What the fuck? How'd they get that shit? Oh shit, we get him fucked. Oh damn, I'm lying.
DC is B5. And Sin is D1. Like, maybe I'm
What's going on? That fucking ultimate didn't even work. Come here, I gotta focus on this shit. Get off my healer, man.
I joined because they was like, we get top 10 Ninja World League, right? It was like,
yeah.
We can be a team. That never happened.
Yeah, like, no, it doesn't.
Like, nothing against them, they taught me how to play, but it's like, damn. You told me you was gonna give
me a whole 4 stacks
so I can play Ninja World League. And that didn't happen. I'm over here solo queuing against four stacks.
Yeah, if we lose.
I'm not kidding. I went against like HK.
The fuck?
I went against HK and like two other people, like two other clans, back to back to back. And I'm like, why? I got teabagged so much.
It do be like that sometimes. Yo, we getting fucked.
I got hit by a whole Eno ult, and then the other three teammates ran up to me and started teabagging me.
Alright, I'm gonna focus, bro. I gotta focus on
like,
this.
Like, imagine.
Yeah, nah, they got it, alright? Yeah, them niggas got it. Who guys all? JC guys all, alright. I got four. JC, use your ult. Alright, good shit. I had to fucking try on these niggas. The fuck? Alright. Fuck, man. These niggas. Ayy. I'm just gonna watch him. Got you, man.
Whoa. Oh, man.
I gotta fucking focus on this fucking scroll and shit.
Whoa.
Yo, no. Fucking pitfall, man. Why can't I recover? I'm not gonna lose to these niggas. Yee. I'm just gonna watch my team kill this range type. Alright. Man. I got it on stream, I don't need. Why you laughing, nigga? You got some? You got a problem?
Oh, just look at the comments, to do with that guy from thingy. To do sin on these posts.
I'm not. Oh, I got S1. Yeah, I'ma catch up. I just got S1. I'ma catch up to Kyo, bro, in no fucking time. My phone dead. I can't check now. Niggas thought they gonna win. Nah. How long y'all online? I don't know. I'm not gonna go off anytime soon because I'm trying to be top 10. Our fucking random, our fourth left. Bruh. I wanna see where I'm at. Is that a friendly TV? I'm 44? The fuck? It's Kyo. Hey, Kyo over here, let's go. Let's go. Someone said if it was that a friendly teabag, if not, come to the pit. You know the Yuzuki clan? Yeah, we know the Yuzuki clan. This nigga wants some pit fight. He's on Curse.
He's remade Cursed.
Yeah.
Damn.
I thought he quit the game. He told me he quit the game.
I told you he will never quit the game.
Are they enemies or not? Yeah, Climax. Yuzuki is our enemies.
What is Climax?
Climax is in the stream.
Oh, fair.
Yuzuki, fucking enemies.
What's his name, bro?
Good, yup. Yuzuki. Climax, do you have any wins on Yuzuki? If you do, fucking post him in a clan chat. Please, my nigga. I'm gonna post him if you do. Climax don't like Yuzuki either. Bad, let's go. Actually posting them shit. Bag him.
Give you up.
Hey, if that nigga, bro, they won, cause 10 seconds when I played with my friends, they doesn't play each other since months. Bro, shut the fuck up. This phone is dumb. Might be many friends I know. And one other, we'll destroy these guys. I don't fucking know, bro. Hold on. Let me get on my fucking gallery. Where's that shit? It's barrier. It was barrier. Is it this? Nah, this is BR. Yeah, this shit. Yeah, we be. Nigga said, "You shut the fuck up, teabagging." Aye, hold on. Let me 1v1. This nigga hates me, bruh. Isn't he a Wolfie? Some platinum I teabagged in a game. He's mad. He wants to 1v1 me. I told him, "Aye, let's 1v1." He said, "I'm in a team. I'm gonna 1v1 you later." Bruh. If I beat him, I'm gonna post his ass. I'm posting that nigga. Oh yeah, Wolfie, I'm sending. We need one, bruh. This nigga hates me.
Yeah, it's done. Who lost?
That was unlucky.
If the randoms could hold the base, bro, they're being so dumb, bro. Like, why don't you just stay with the other guy on one base?
Yeah, you know.
So, I'm being so serious. I'm at B. There was nobody.
Wait,
at
I thought you closed the stream. It was laggy. Nah, I didn't close the stream.
Like,
I ain't closing it. Yeah. I'm closing it. I'm trying to pass Kyo on. Anyways, my next mission. Expose Yuzuki. I already posted him. That pic that I sent you, Climax, I already posted him. They got posted. And they got mad. Because we posted him. Yuzuki clan is bots. Bro, we need one. We need one. We need one. Then you'll see what happened. What we do. Yeah, we finna beat on their ass. Get shit, bro. Wolfie. Wolfie? Is Wolfie here? Wolfie's dead.
No, no, I'm here.
Wolfie, Climax is toxic. He's amazing.
Yeah.
He said, anyways, my next mission equal expose Yuzuki. They will see what happened, what we do. This nigga, hey. Let's go, Climax. This nigga OP. Hey, we got the healer back. Oh, Renegade in the lobby. I might just ask her to join Okami. Senator Tiger. Oh, you know everything. Climax. Bruh. GG. I got you. There is some nigga, bro. He's mad because I teabagged him. He's on my ass. That nigga, I'm finna beat his ass, bro. I'm not in the mood. I'm fucking happy right now. I don't wanna be fucking toxic and shit. Wolfie, I invited the healer from Astro. So you can fucking convince her to join Akami.
What do you mean convince?
Hey, cause you can't convince anyone, my nigga.
Why is that so?
Party.
Well, I know people and that's why she wants to join, she'll join us. That's simple, right? Fucking.
I'm not gonna ask her. I'm not no Kokage or Kage in the fuck.
That's it.
I don't think she's gonna join anyway. Oh, I told she! We going to get Toshi. Aye. Yo, what up, Sinner? Sinner? JC, you OP, bruh. Does she or he has a mic? Nah, that's not good. I'ma go to B. Damn, these niggas let that shit fast as fuck. Nah, you do that all the time, not me. Don't fucking put me in this shit.
Yeah, it's always you. Do not be talking about
it.
It's always you.
These niggas got bodied, bro. Hey, they get in our home base. Nah, you got it. Alright, I'ma come help you. How many? Is it one? Did he sub or not? Ah, he did it. Ah, yeah, I had a fucking. I saw that. Teabag his ass. Get off me. Ah, this should be some UOP. These niggas on the fucking base. No! I fucking hate that dragon, bro. Good shit, you're OP. Oh shit. Slime gonna die. I'ma go replace him. I'ma go TXE. Nah, these guys gonna be on me. I got two on me. I might need this guy to sub. There we go. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, he missed. No, he didn't. Alright, there goes his sub. Man, I'm bad. I'm trash. He died? Ah, oh, it's all good. Yeah, I'm fucked. They fucking told me. Yeah, they got C, they got C. You ran me with that shit, my nigga. Man, this guy's annoying. Fucking kunai spams, yo. Come here, bro. These niggas, oh my fucking ass. Alright, good shit. I'ma go to A. I got my fucking one. Is Slime fighting someone? Alright, A good. I'm following this nigga.
Okay,
try to get the healer. Leave him alone. No. Keep the pressure. Keep the pressure. Dude, this guy's annoying, oh my god. Bruh. Get off my ass. Yeah, get off my ass. You're a bot. That's what you are, my nigga. That's what you fucking are. Nah, it's all good. We got this. We won. Wolfie, we just beat Atoshi.
Yeah. Alright, so you ready to go into a game? Sorry, I was just looking at some stuff.
Almost blacked out, yeah.
I don't wanna fucking take this shit.
Ninja World League entry.
Bruh. Yo, Wolfie, stop whispering, my nigga. Why do you whisper?
Because he can.
Nah, he can change his fucking PlayStation to another place.
Only one in that room's free, which is not.
Oh, so you're saying you're gonna be speaking like this on cameras?
No. I mean, I don't know, actually. I'll have to find out some.
Bro, I want Senator to play for us. You're she's OP, bro. You're mid.
Chief, me mid?
Yeah, you're a fucking trash healer, bro.
The fuck out of here.
Trash ass healer, bro.
What do you guys think?
Anyway, after this clan wars, hopefully we'll have two teams in there.
Two teams? Why can't we do two teams this clan war?
Because all the spots are taken.
No, we can make another team.
No, I mean, like, there's 16 teams, all the spots are taken in clan wars.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds like...
What's my fucking play? What's my rank? Play points? 19, bruh.
Did I just see an octopus hug?
Oh, where'd you go, Sonny?
It's base and he's using octopus.
Seeing it alive. No. Alright. Bitch.
What happened?
I don't know, she said she's gonna hop off. Nigga, why you ask her?
What?
Why didn't you fucking ask her?
Because if she wants to join, she'll join live.
No, you gotta ask her.
Oh, at some point.
When's that some point?
When it's early. I mean, when I can talk properly. You know.
Nigga. When you fucking recruited me to Wrath, you was talking like this. I think.
Oh, well.
Should I ask Yuzuki bitches if they want a clan fight? Yeah, ask Yuzuki if they want a fucking scrim, bruh. Ask Yuzuki, bruh. Ask some niggas.
Oh, I'm dead. Wait, no. Yeah, I'm dead.
Yuzuki full of bots. I swear, oh fuck. This guy, Stoner Vibes. Stoner Vibes is not a guy, Climax. Stoner Vibes is a female. I think. Stoner Vibes is a female, Climax.
I almost fell asleep.
You almost fell asleep?
Yeah, be like that. I was laying down and I closed my eyes and put my controller down by 2 seconds.
Bruh.
Really be like that.
Which fans I feel, I don't care. Bruh, chill, Climax. You're OP, you know. Climax, what do you mean? I fucking... What do you mean, Climax? Please tell me you main defense. Please tell me you fucking main defense.
I ate that. What? My pinky toe is a thing, like... My pinky toe touched, like, the whole thing. That shouldn't even have been a test.
My main are range, attack, defense. If no one double team me, then 15 seconds, I make infinite combos only. Bet.
What does he range?
No, he main range, attack, defense. So he means everything except healer. This bitch lying. 15 seconds player. This is 100% dead. Yeah, bruh. 15 seconds, infinite combo player. They fucking did. I do that a lot too. Fucking infinite combo. This bitch lied. She said she's gonna hop off. Now she just joined in the team. Like, what the fuck?
It'd be like that.
Oh, we going against Astro. We going against her clan. I wanna teabag these niggas. I'm posting.
Oh, wait a minute. I'ma just take a 2 minute nap.
2 minute nap? My nigga, you gonna sleep. Alright, I'm finna beat on Astro. I'm fucking teabag him.
Take a little nap.
My nigga, you're gonna go to sleep. You're not gonna take a nap. Damn, giving us every information.
I kind of wish I was in the team playing that game.
It's nah, I don't want you in the team, but you're a bot.
It's snow on the other team.
Do not leave our hat home base. One will keep after home base.
Yeah, I know.
Be on jet. That should be your main priority, jet.
Wait, I want a teabag jet.
No, I'm in their clan.
Oh, alright. Shut the fuck up.
I said teabag him anyway.
Nah, nigga. Chill.
I thought she was about to say, screw it, you could teabag him.
Nigga, chill. They got B that fast? What the fuck?
Yeah, they got B fast. They're all
they're using two defense. We doing two.
Yeah, they go two defenses. They have the snake. Be careful.
I know the fucking snake, but I hate the snake.
Alright.
Should I come to B? No, y'all got it. Y'all OP.
Alright, good shit, good shit. Stay there. Yeah, I'm here.
If one of us dies, we switch out. That's what they're gonna do.
I bet. They got B back? Alright, I'm going then. They got C, what? Oh shit, we're close. How'd they get our fucking home base? Nah, he went straight to C. I'm gonna go to our home base. He fucking sobbed. You're going away. What? What? Oh, shit. Oh, I got it, you can go. Pushing my sword. Did they climb? What did Kyo, what you mean, what you say, Wolfie?
Oh, don't worry. I'm trying to sort like loads of shit out at the moment.
Base.
くれるなよ。 己の力を試す時だ。
It's fucking 10 AM, bro. Did Zay go to sleep? Wolfie.
Pardon?
Did Zay go to sleep?
Mm-mm.
I thought you took a nap, bruh.
I'm so close. I'm fighting too. I'm not gonna lie, I was laying down on a pillow. Going to sleep, but...
I think I'm gonna stay awake for a bit more and then I'm gonna go to sleep.
Yeah, see, I don't got the Ninja Whirly grinding me right now.
Bruh.
I'm gonna do like 2 more matches and I'm going night night.
I'm going morning, bro. It's 10 a.m. over here. I'm awake.
I wish I could really.
Oh, bruh.
Oh, I fell asleep. I'm back. I'm back. Oh my god, I'm so tired. What time is it? Alright, I'm back.
Man, you're actually gonna sleep.
So lost. I didn't even think you were on my team. I'm so lost.
You're so lost. Why did you go into a game magically by yourself?
Yeah, I don't know. Anything can happen.
Oh shit! I'll hit
that. So my snake is just calmly inside that sand shield. Okay.
You should be able to get our back cat.
Hey, these are the people that teabagged me that weren't good. But we shouldn't have lost two before.
Wait, oh, it's not here.
But I might go fucking off.
You might get off.
Mm-hmm.
I like how these two literally left B just to help me at C when I'm having no issue at all.
Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm dead. Wow, this guy just teabags me. The fuck?
Come on, I just got hit by two demon shurikens. Eyes so heavy, could barely think.
My fucking hop off. Alright, I'm gonna see y'all later.